As you may know, drag and drop questions are also known as matching questions. Here, it requires learners to drag one object and drop into another one correctly. Using this question type, you can create many engaging games without consuming a lot of time and effort. In this video, we will show you how to create drag and drop questions with ActivePresenter 8. To create a drag and drop question, this video will cover 6 main steps. Insert a drag and drop question. Customize a drag and drop question. Set correct answers. Set score and reporting. Add events, actions, and customize feedback layers. First of all, to insert a drag and drop question, click Interactions at the Home tab, then select Drag and Drop. Or open the Questions tab, select Drag and Drop. The new question slide appears with 3 parts: the top text box, the answer area, and the submit button. Next, customize a drag and drop question. Click the top text box to add the title. Select and drag the answer area to resize. You can click the plus button to add more drag sources and drop targets. Click the image icon to insert an image from your file system or project. On the other hand, click here to add your text and edit the text's format. Click and drag the drag sources and drop targets to your desired position. To set correct answers, select one drop target. Open the Interactivity tab at the Properties pane. Notice the Drag and Drop section. Click this button. The Accept list will be shown up. The Accept column means that the drop target can accept as many drag sources as the checkboxes you tick. You can add more than one correct answer by selecting one more checkbox at the correct column. On the other hand, to remove a drag source as a correct answer, select the connector, press Delete on the keyboard, or right-click it, Delete. ActivePresenter also allows you to set score and reporting for drag and drop questions. Select the answer area, access the Interactivity tab. At the Score and Reporting section, make sure that you choose Graded Mode. Click the drop-down arrow to set scores for correct answers, or select Partial to set scores for each drag source and drop target pair that learners can match correctly. Open the Accept list as before. Now, the points column appears. You can add a new value here. Set maximum attempts that learners can interact with the questions, and time limit if necessary. ActivePresenter also offers default events, actions, and feedback layers for drag and drop questions. You can delete, change or add more if necessary. Open the View tab. Select Drag and Drop to hide connectors and the dashed boundary of drag sources and drop targets. Insert arrows to define the food chain's direction. Thanks for watching.